because I was procrastinating writing that paper. And I helped on a tier two three server, and boy, is that impossible. It was a tier three map, but it's like,
it's a major step up. I'll say that. Like, you're at the point where like, it still takes you a little while to learn like the tier one maps. So you probably got like, I don't know. It'll probably take you like beating a few more tier one maps before you like move on.
I wanted to do tier 2, but the fucking Horizon server, just, it's, the medium is like 2 and 3.
Yeah. The jump to, like, from 3 onward, like, even up to 6, is nowhere near as bad as, like, getting from 1 to 3.
Okay.
Because, like, 6, you know that that's going to be rough, you know, it's going to take a bunch of attempts. But tier 3s, they seem, like, doable. Once you start getting better, but you're gonna be a lot harder.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. Got the 70 bomb locked.
I'm fucking slide on that play.
Alright, please give me something different. Please give me something different. Alright.
Oh!
Oh, that could have been a fucking major. Oh, what? That's enough slope. Fuck that game, dude. Look, you missed what happened. I can record it.